If the government is not able to safeguard one file, this shows their competence or their incompetence, please tell me. And why is it that the defense minister, when she stood up to reply in the parliament, she should have told the parliament that a file has been stolen? Now, if Mr. Narendra Modi, I'm not making any political statement, but this is a sentiment of all the Indians, that the Prime Minister of a day, under his watch, under his government, a file is being stolen from Ministry of Defense. So what is happening in our country? Can't the Prime Minister, who very proudly claims that I have done this, I'll do that, you cannot even protect a small file. What is he talking about? It shows the complete chaos and incompetence of this government, that they are not able to even safeguard one file. And then when that file's findings are true, they say we'll use Official Secret Act.